I can't believe how much Etsley has grown in such a short time.
He's going to make a great king.
Yes, but he's lost both his parents. I can't believe how much Edsley has grown in such a short time. He's lost both his parents. I wonder how he's really doing. Well, he's handling it better than I did, that's for sure.
juga dia dia nikam jamaka onko onko dia menjadi si kana kada mati nad nad dia nyong kaunka aku makaki jauh jauh no lo jo no lo nipi oke ma tak sok manati abre ma chanta 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 teo si guawa ni kanda uti ox ma ya kwali teo si si wan se manati ke ma ni ma ni kita si jen tu ni si si ka ma in si si wa si ka ma ni kita te ke rao ki te a si ki te ro ke ka ma ni ka tu ma ni te ma ni ya ka ni ki ka ka sa ma Ciclanta amando margi, oggi va a cercare qualità di tappica, ciclatloa, di guacapa, ciclatloa, cammini di pinna, 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 cammini di
Thank you. Thank you.
We leave the city at first light, which is just as well, for a terrible disease has spread across it. Dead and dying line the paths and choke the streams. Many are saying it is punishment from the gods. Journal of Adelantado Perez. the temple I saw from the riverbanks.
Thank you.
Scan mirror 1 to the left. Follow the beam of light to mirror 2. Direct mirror 2 across the chamber diagonally. Return to mirror 1. These seem to be instructions of some kind, but I can't make out the rest. Batz and Hun Choen were twin brothers, older half-siblings of the more celebrated Maya hero twins. Jealous of their brothers, the monkey twins would always cheat during football matches and ruin them with their aggressive tactics. In retaliation, the hero twins lured them up a tree which never stopped growing, preventing Hun Batz and Hun Choen from getting down. The hero twins convinced them that they could use their belts to climb down, but this turned out to be another trick. And the belts became tails, turning the elder twins into monkeys. Arrived at the right time. It looks like the cultists were just here. Only the worthy may call upon Kenicha Hal. Use his light to chase the shadows from your hearts and the city itself. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. I'll need to go through the central pavilion to reach the altar. I'll need to go through the central pavilion to reach the altar. Find a way to lower that central pavilion. Have to use a light to create my path. won't last long if I fall in the water. This is Mirror 2. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Create a path to Mirror 3. To create a path to Mirror 3. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Create a path to Mirror 3. need to create a path to Mirror 3. Create a path to Mirror 3. The divine canoe, which carries Maya's souls through the underworld and into the sky, is directed by two gods. Old Stingray Paddler sits in the back of the canoe and handles the duties during the day, while Old Jaguar Paddler sits in the front and takes care of the night shift. These two gods symbolize not only light and darkness, day and night, but also the interdependence of all equal and opposite forces. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. 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 The way out. Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. to create a path to Mirror 3. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Looks like this might be the way out. This is how I exit the tomb. Thank you. This must be the exit. Create a path to Mirror 3. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. Create a path to Mirror 3. each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. Need to create a path to mirror three. To create a path to mirror three. This is mirror two. Need to create a path to mirror three. To mirror three. Need to create a path to mirror three. Thank you. path to Mirror 3. Create a path to Mirror 3. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. To create a path to Mirror 3. Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. 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 4 mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror 2. Need to create a path to mirror 3. To create a path to mirror 3. This is mirror 1. Need to create a path to mirror 3. To create a path to mirror 3. With a different marking. They're numbered, mirror 3. each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. Create a path to mirror one. Create a path to mirror one. need to create a path to Mirror One. Need to create a path to Mirror One. Need to create a path to Mirror One. must be mirror 4. Only one mirror left to move. Shark was a very important god to the Maya. He taught them farming secrets and oversaw growing and the harvest. Generally, he was associated with all forms of fertility. He was also in charge of wind, lightning, and rain, which was caused by his tears. He was in charge of preserving springs, wells, streams, cenotes, and other sources of water. Like the aspects over which he presided, he was considered benevolent and caring, but unpredictable. Physically, Shark was depicted as a reptile with hair tangled in unruly knots, and his colors were white, red, yellow, and black, representing north, east, south, and west. One mirror left to move. Get to the altar now. Out of here. There's a corridor near Mirror 4. I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry anymore. There was a corridor near Mirror 4. There's a corridor near Mirror 4. Thank you.
Thank you.